What is your guilty pleasure snack, whether it be bought, whether it be homemade? Share with us on our Living 808 TV Facebook account right now, because we have it in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. And I love these questions because people put on not only pictures but recipes as well. Maria was saying, aloha, Tyson, Trini. My favorite guilty snacks are anything sweet, especially with a tub of Oreo ice cream and with a package of Oreo cookies together. I like the way you roll. But
let me guess,
these
she likes Oreos?
To say the least. But check out these pictures, Trini, people put in.
Oh, Roxanne says, Kauai says, aloha. Now, my homemade sweet bread right out of the oven with butter.
Nice, yummers. Nice.
Okay, Kailani Palumbo says, these are a few of my favorite things. Kauai juice, poke, lychees, and mango.
And I gotta wonder,
oh, that looks good.
Did she just run outside and take this picture? Because it looks like, I mean, she just grabbed the things, held it up, and took a picture and sent that in. Mahalo for sending that in. Van said, ooh, aloha, good morning. You see this. Most popular snack any time of day is an Oreo ice cream cake. You can get it from straight Baskin-Robbins, which is the place to go. Trini, I have to be honest with you. I've had Oreos my whole life, but I've never had an Oreo ice cream cake. Have you?
No.
We will dig deeper into this.
I made an Oreo shake. Those are really good. You throw them in the blender.
But never an ice cream cake?
Not a cake.
Okay, we'll get one. No. You get half, I get half. So we'll get ready there to go. And last but not least, Darwin said cookie corner cookies. Mm. So again, mahalo for everybody being part of our Living 808 Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Great, great snack ideas.
Yeah.